Hello everyone, my name is Yeagerbr. Welcome to Magikarp Jump, a free-to-play game on the iOS and I believe Android App Store. And because of how my recording works, I've already recorded the gameplay, so now I'm just going to commentate on it. Alright, so let's get into it. Welcome to... Yep, there's the sound. Oh, it's the original sound from Red and Blue. Carp. I'm in charge here in Hoppy Town, a magical place where everybody loves Magikarp. And everybody raises Magikarp around here. Magikarp is, well, it's a fine jumper, that's for sure. It can jump like nobody's business. Sure, it's famous for being weak and stuff, yet it just all keeps on jumping. Gotta admire that. That's why we all love this plucky little Pokémon around here. Here in these parts, folks love to compete to see whose Magikarp can jump higher. In fact, there are 8 different leagues to compete in, but we haven't had a league champion come out of our town in a while. Even the Magikarp are beginning to lose their motivation. Magikarp are mainly Tragikarp these days. That's why I called you here. You're good at raising Pokemon, right? I bet you could raise a champion Magikarp. You could really use a win around here. It sure pick up poor Magikarp spirit. So do your best to raise up some fine Magikarp and go for the win in all 8 leagues. Why don't you show me your Magikarp? I'm sure it's a real doozy.
God.
Don't have a Magikarp. Alright, you can change quickly. I can see Professor Oak, you know, wearing a lab coat but also wearing his beach outfit underneath it. See these 3 old rods there? Those are exactly the expert tools needed to fish up a Magikarp. I used to be a trainer in my own day. Now I'm just a washed up old man, but I'll get you started off right. I'll pick out the best old rod we got for you. Here, take this one. Alright. So, classic fishing. What's it gonna be? I fished up a Magikarp. I wonder if I can fish up other things now. That looks like a Magikarp that can really jump. So you see, it's level 1, and it can go to level 11. It's a standard pattern, and it jump points from training 100%. Alright. That Magikarp still has some fight in it. I got a good feeling about this one. You're diving right in to become a real Magikarp trainer. I'll show you something. If you hope to win the league, jump power is what you need to increase. Swipe over, tap on food, and your Magikarp will gobble it up. Alright, I'm just gonna tap, and... Did you see how that JP went up? Yep. That one's already about halfway to level 2. Alright, so there's still 5 more berries. So if you look over here... Level up. Training is another way you can sharply raise this JP. Alright, so let's do some training. Today's training will be... Sandbag Slam. Off we go to do some training. Magikarp Tackle. A move that you don't earn until it's too late. That's it. Magikarp's JP went up by 70. Alright. Enough of that training. Now that JP has gone up, you're ready to take on the league. But I want more food. I can't train anymore, so let's go back to the league. Alright, compete against competitors for the highest jump to become the league's champion. Okay. Magikarp versus a bigger Magikarp. Here we are, ladies and gentlemen. This is the Friend League. Commentary is provided by everyone's big fish in the world of broadcasting. That's right, it's me, Flop Herring Hoppington. This will be the number one face-off in this league. But it looks like Magikarp over there may not be up to the big leagues. Can't handle the heat? Will it burn out? Let's get ready to begin. Magikarp are ready to go. Jump! Magikarp Jump. I don't know which Magikarp he was talking about in the thing. And down they fall. Who will claim victory today? 5.04 meters versus 2.7. Which he did very good with only 10 JP. You beat the other trainer. Your training points will recover and you can get more diamonds. Alright. Winning bonus, 4 points. Okay. You already won your first league battle. I knew I was right to throw you in the deep end. If you can keep up this kind of pace, you might just be the one who will win all 8 leagues for us. Alright, here's your first goal. Go for the win in the Friend League and the Quick League. Looks like your own Magic Tail is about to win. Make a real big splash out here in the Magic World of Magikarp Jump. Alright. So now that the intro, training, 100 diamonds for learning the basic. 5 silvers. I don't know. 2 league points restores. Do we want notifications? No. Yeah, so I'm gonna feed my Magikarp and train him up, and one thing I wanted to say is, so this training is jump counter. So, a little different. Magikarp's gonna jump at this all day. And, yep, there he goes. And he's maxed out the thing, so he gets an astounding bonus of 854. Sometimes you might get bonus JP. And someone is heading this way. Special events may be triggered. I wonder if it's a good thing. So come on, Nugget, or Man of Mystery. We're in a hurry raising that magic up. Oh well, here's a Nugget anyway. Alright, so back to training. And eating. And the 6th level exit just got. Or 5 level was up. And his body is now medium size. And he hit 1,000 jump points. So they changed the unit of measurement. But anyway. So, what's interesting about Magikarp Jump and why it makes sense, the Japanese word for splash is also the same word for hop. So it was mistranslated, I guess, is what you're going to call it. And in the first game, first generation, Magikarp's the only Pokemon that can learn it. So it makes sense that it could be called Splash. But in later generations, both Spoink and Hoppip are able to learn Splash. Which don't make sense if you think about it as Splash, but if you think about it as Hop, it does. Also in Generation 1, Splash was a normal attack, which is what you would expect for something like Hop. But water attacks like Splash should be special attacks. And I think it was actually just normal type. I don't think it was even water type. But enough of that. Enough about history, gaming history. I'm gonna skip ahead till Magikarp's all trained up, and then we'll take on the lead battles. I paused it, and I am... Wait, that didn't affect this. So I'm at the menu, I'm at 1021, and I'm pausing it right now. Alright, so I ran out of food and training points, so now I need to battle. Alright, and I'm guessing the commentary is going to be the same as last time. Just because. Yeah. Nice job, we're ready to go. Let's see how they do. Jump! Oh, I beat him bad. Down they fall. Who will claim victory today? 16.6 minutes. I would expect Bacon wins, since I have almost 2,000 jump points and he has like 400. But also, my trainer rank increased, which means I now catch up to level 12 Magikarps. And this one got its training points restored. So I'm going to go back and train, and then I will be back once I max out my Magikarp. Alright, so I just finished doing the jump battle, and this one should give me enough experience to max it out. Alright. Yep. So now he is level up. Magikarp has finally reached its max level, time for its final league. Oh, it looks like you've raised your Magikarp to its highest possible level. Magikarp can't gain any more JP than that, not your current rank. This will be the final league challenge. Take your Magikarp as far as you can go, seize victory, and you'll have no regrets. Alright, so let's battle. Magikarp, jump! And they're up! Magikarp, one by a game. As always, as expected. Alright, he won the number 3 battle in the friend league. Alright, so there's two more to go and we're friend league champion. Number 4. I've also learned that tapping on the screen will motivate your Magikarp. I mean, it probably doesn't do anything, but it's funny to see. Alright, so about 18 meters versus 11. You won the number 4 battle in the frame. Okay, now I'm ready to go. Friend League Master, Carson. Alright. Yeah, Magikarp's too big to walk on its own, it needs carried. Alright. One deal. Down they fall. Who's going victory? Magikarp at 18 meters and Carson's at 14. We have a winner, our league champion. You've won the friend league. Some experience points. You got the friend medal. Alright, so there's just 5 more. And this, I'm not sure how it calculates, or how it divides it up. So you said there was 8. And you got a life bar. The most important thing about a life ball is that it tracks Pikachu. Looks like Pikachu has come to play at your pond. That's it, Magikarp, you've done your best, and it's time for your hard-earned retirement. So I'm thinking it would be really cool if, when your Magikarp retires, that it goes off and evolves as a Gamertag. because that makes sense to me. No. Random encounters 3, lead victories 5. Nice received. The French. Your friend. Alright. Next generation. Wow, you've done a fine job, kid, raising your Magikarp this far. I say you've grown quite a lot. You've gained a tidy 5 experience points. Enough to rank up, just in time to catch another Magikarp, and your training points are restored. So now I catch up to a level 13. Seeing that Magikarp of yours working so hard seems to have motivated the other. Motivation bonus has gone up by 10%. Now you'll be able to train Magikarp up to even higher levels. No time like the present, go and fish yourself up a new Magikarp. Hey, so you're back again. I've got a pond full of lively Magikarp here just waiting to be fit. Hey, go on, pick whichever fishing rod you like. I guess they're all the same, so. I don't know if that makes a difference. Looking Magikarp. It's full of spirit. It's got some individuality, I'd say. Pattern is Calico, motivation 10 JP, JP from events 123. Sounds good enough to me. I'm not wasting 10 diamonds to get a new one. Alright, so these Magikarps are gonna have a long splash at each other. Okay, they're off. You may spawn retired Magikarp swimming deep in your pond, watching over the next generation. Alright, so we have to go see this Pikachu up here. Attack Pikachu and it'll help your Magikarp grow. And you can now swim up and down. Alright, so let's swim up and see Pikachu. Nope, over there. Alright, Pikachu, your Magikarp gained 139 JP. So use Magikarp and jump the highest on Facebook. Something playing on the TV, do you want to check it out? It'll be transferred to an external site. No thanks. Alright, I don't know what was in there, but. Alright. So, I'm gonna train up this Magikarp and get him ready to take on the Quick League. Overall, the game's okay. I mean, it seems mostly like a time-filling game. You just tap along. You don't really have to give much input. It's just doing it. I might do a couple more leaves just to see what it's, if anything new develops. Not sure. Yeah, so if you like this video, there's a video on the left side of your screen that YouTube thinks you'll like, and a video on the right side, which is the last video I uploaded. And you can click my icon in the middle to subscribe for more videos. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye!